ourselves here in Sault Ste. Marie. Beautiful place, beautiful colors, very Americanized, true American city.